everyone, Hunter here. I am not in my usual Lexington location. I'm in Monticello, Kentucky right now, spending fall break here. But today we're going to a place called Wahoo Falls. We're gonna have a picnic down there. It's gonna be pretty interesting. And if you don't know what Wahoo Falls looks like, I went there last year, but I didn't record any of it because I didn't reboot my YouTube channel, as it's been called. So I'll put up some pictures right here. Pretty interesting, great place to go to, and we're not ready to leave yet, but I will definitely record. Okay, bye. We're going on a little picnic, right, at Wahoo Falls, so we stopped and got some Kentucky Fried Chicken. We're not exactly there yet. We're still in the parking lot. Here, I'll show you. See, we're in the parking lot. Okay, see, we just got our food, and now we're about to go to Wahoo Falls. Here. Pause to read. These ancient steps. Scotty, I know you're watching this. I know you're watching this, Scotty. So you might want to come to Wahoo Falls and do Pisidian's Forest here. This place is massive. You could also get lost in here. Look how pretty this place is. Look at this. Look at these steps here. This gives me liminal space vibes. So hold on, let's see what this is. Gotta be quick, be careful. Imagine just down here there was just like a abandoned amusement park. I feel like that'd be crazy. But there isn't, because I've taken photos here. Look at the rocks. Stairs. It's a tree trunk. Look at how big that thing is. Jeez, that rock is huge. This is kind of weird, but I wonder if Native Americans lived in those rocks. I almost slipped and died. So, yeah, if that would have happened, no more videos for you guys. Aside from that, it's a bridge. Look, the rock still goes on. You guys hear that? Chirping birds from the sun. Just look at how big this rock is. Whoa. Again, I almost died. Add that to the kill count, James A. Janice. Imagine if I just find a bear. That'd be funny.
Guys? Is this Freddy Fazbear? Har.
High score. Oh yeah, that's right. I started this YouTube channel when I was around 7 years old. And I don't know. I don't remember what grade I was in, but I don't even think I was seven. I think it was eight, maybe. But
Whoa, watch out for the wet stuff.
Oh no, I dropped that metal I was holding.
I started this when I was in the wee grades of elementary school. I think maybe third or second. But here I am. I'm now a high schooler. Of course, I'm only a freshman. But still. Crazy, right? Crazy. I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with rats. Rats made me crazy. Crazy. Ladies and gentlemen, I found it. I found it. I found the falls. Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! There it is. Ain't she a beauty? Hello. I'm a foreign explorer from a different country. Jesus, look at that thing. Of course, it's not really a falls. I guess it is, but... I guess I wonder why they call it Wahoo Falls. Maybe if you drunk, you go, add that to the kill count. Here it is. Pause to read. There it is. What?
Guess what?
What? No. Look at that. Here's Brother Productions. Trip, you like this place?
Yeah. It's more... It's
what do you got to say to the viewers that are watching?
Last time we were here, it wasn't really pouring, but now it's pouring very much.
Yeah, I guess so. What do you say to the people that want more Brother Production videos?
You might have to wait because we're on fall break.
Yeah, throw it. Where'd you hit that?
I hit it. 2-1.
I missed. Next up, we're going to cross the bridges that I showed you earlier. Add that to the kill count. Look at that. So many mushrooms. I just slipped. Add that to the kill count.
As you can see, we had...
Why does that smell like sulfur? My hair is starting to mess up. I'm hungry. I'm ready to go.
Freaking.
Yeah, where we're going. I'm just walking this route.
After that, I couldn't record anymore because I lost storage. But here's a peace sign I found on a rock. And here's the view.
Now that the video's over, let's go to Hunter and get to
the numbers.
In this video, I went to Wahoo Falls in McCreary County, Kentucky. Don't mind that. I also died, 5 times in this video, so, since I don't know how to do math, I have an A math, but since I don't really know how to do math, here's a fraction. Now, all of these 5 deaths were caused by the same thing, me recording, not looking where I was going, and slipping on some wet material, or just slipping on rocks. This leads to an all-blue blueberry pie, and thanks for watching the kill count. Make sure to subscribe, turn on notifications, and subscribe to me, of course. Also, thanks to Moldy Cheese for making my intro.